let's take a closer look at the Maggie Mather tennis backpack. If you guys are familiar with Maggie Mather and the bags, this might look similar to some of the other styles, but it's a new one that I'm super excited to show you. Always love their clean styling, but it's still fashion forward, adds a fun little pop of color. And of course, as always, there's many other colors to choose from, usually on our website and through the season. So let's take a look at the features. Right in front, we have that large accessory pocket, and you'll see this fun pop of pattern with the inside prints. And then I just have a couple sets of strings just to show you the size. So good size here, perfect for your sunscreen and all those cord accessories you might want to carry. Then in back of that, I have used this spot specifically to hold two rackets, so they fit very nicely in here. And because it is open, it doesn't zip close, oversized rackets should fit just fine as well. And if you're not carrying this bag to the courts, definitely can use it just as an everyday bag. Then if we look at the main compartment, you're gonna see tons of storage space. I simply threw in a pair of shoes, and I'll flip it over to show you. This side does feature a large sectioned pocket that is elastic. So whether it's maybe dirty gear or something else you want to keep separate from everything else, right in there. Plus we have that easy keychain on top. I love this for putting my keys on so I don't lose them in the abyss of the bag. The sides of this backpack have that elastic pocket, perfect for a water bottle or a can of balls. And then if we take a look at the back of this bag, this is where the backpack comes into play. It looks like a tote, however, it does have those backpack straps, which are padded and adjustable. And then we have two grab handles right on top. To shop more Maggie Mather's tennis bags, please visit us at tenniswarehouse.com.